The item that I brought today is my iPhone, and yeah.
Why did you choose it?
I chose this item because I use it a lot. I listen to music on it. I talk to people on it. I message on it. It's very useful. So yeah, that's what I chose.
How does this item represent you?
It represents me because I like talking to people. I like listening to music. So that's one way it represents me.
How does it represent
It represents the circle. The circle of culture I'm part of is. It represents it because it's brand new technology, and my family is very tech oriented, so they use a lot of tech, and I'm very into like all the new stuff that comes out. So it's interesting using all the brand new.
What did you observe about all the artifacts chosen by your
group? All the other artifacts that... Are you supposed to ask me that?
No!
We'll cut it. We'll cut that out. I feel it just represents me, and it just shows that I like the fish. It shows that... I like woodworking also, so this kind of makes a point out of woodworking, and, yeah.
Okay, so, why does it represent you?
It represents me because it sort of matches my hair tone, but it also represents me because it is a fishing reel, and made of wood, and I'm a woodworker slash fisher, so it just kind of works together with it, you know?
Okay, so how does it represent a circle of culture you were part of?
It represents a circle of culture I was a part of by showing, like, that we were not, like, there were some more advanced reels at that time, but this is still a good quality reel, but it's made from, like, it sort of shows how we pass things on from generation to generation. It shows that we kind of treasure things well. Like, not well, but, like, treasure items that are out of the ordinary. We'll edit that out, too. And this... we'll edit that out, too. But then, it's just... I forgot what I was going to say. We'll edit that out, too. And it's just something that really goes with my family because it's been passed along for many years, and it just really shows that our family is a line of fishermen and people who take things from the wild. Help survive from the wild.
Alright.
Alright. Thank you, Alex. What?
What object did you bring?
I brought this bracelet that my mom gave me last year when we were on vacation in Colombia.
Why did you choose this?
I chose it because it represents me, because I'm Colombian and this bracelet is from Colombia, and also because it has like saints and religious objects on it, which also represents me because I'm Catholic, and I've been going to a Catholic school since I was
What is the object that you brought today?
It's bracelet from India.
How does it represent you and your culture?
It represents me and my culture because my parents are Indian. These are kind of like a traditional clothing for Indians.
What did you bring?
Shark tooth necklace.
How does it represent you and a circle of culture that you're part of?
My family, it represents me because I like shark fishing, so I like wearing it, and it represents circle of culture. This is my family, I'm like fishing.